Sasa ndio mama kubadilika.
Yaani mama nakafunga na demu nyingine alafu ananyanywa sister yako.
Niaje.
People are saying all sorts of things, making it sound like it's someone else. They tell me I must get married, and yet the man supposed to marry me isn't there.
Maybe that's why this cross-cultural relationship has so many problems.
They call it freedom of information. I call it nonsense. Wala law ana information ya kusaidia polisi. Nafikiri unafakuwa ndani.
Hey, lakini sisi kama Wazi FM sisi ndio tunadai tunajali maslahi ya jamii. Tunapigania rights zao.
It is a fine line we walk, and I was constantly aware of this delicate balance.
A refugee without papers nowadays is extremely vulnerable.
You know again, Yapa, go back to your country.
Let me be clear, because it's actually a bit of a complicated situation.
There is only one question remaining at this point. Where is the evidence?
Relationship with the terrorists.